Second set. Give it up for Jalen. That was a beautiful set. Music, right? Give it up. Yeah, super nice. And we got some special guests up here. Some more are going to come up. And another set of music. So, enjoy the beautiful day. Music, medicine. Charlotte's gonna take the tip bucket around. Appreciate you guys' support. We're gonna have Dave Getz sing a song for you now.
Okay. Time to dig into your wallets. Talking about me, baby. That's all you need.
Okay, this is a sing-along.
I don't care if you heathen or stone.
Singing for you there.
The car!
Yes.
The fuck machine. Rick Ocasek, that guy is still cool. That guy is still very, very cool.
All right, we're gonna play an original tune written by a brother from another mother, Jason Jones here. It's called Howl at the Moon. We've been doing a lot of howling this last year, haven't we? Good to be coming out the other end of that madness. Thank you for your tips. Yeah, we really appreciate it.
Oh yeah, you want me to start? Sure. You're on peace.
What is this song? Yeah.
Next Saturday we'll be at Perry's Patio.
Okay.
From 5 to 8 in Fairfax.
Alright. Perry's Patio.
And we'll be back here on the 4th of July. Okay. Alright, we're gonna play a little world beat music for you here. We've got some dancing to do, got a little something to work out, a little butt shaking. This is a good one. It's called World's Way.
Thank you.
Peter P, is it time?
I like that.
Yep. It's time to bring a special guest up. Very special guest. Peter Penhall. Good friend.
Just keep playing.
there.
Thank you.
very much. All right, we're going to change it up just a little bit. We're going to play a little John Scofield tune here. One of my favorite jazz guitar players, John Scofield. This is called Hot and Tot, off of his album with Modesky, Martin, and Wood, which is fantastic.
Sleeping lady in Amsterdam. We used to get together and slam.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. That's Dave Getz on the drums, everybody.
Woo!
Yeah. Yep. Good to rock and roll. Rock and roll keeps us young, keeps us healthy and happy.
They're gonna do more.
Miss Kimmy Keating, yes. We're gonna bring my sweetheart back to the stage here. We got a few more songs. You guys, thanks so much for hanging out with us on a beautiful Sunday in the park. I'm blessed. Blessed to be here. My good friends and amazing musicians, doing what I love and loving what I do, getting back to life as I know it. And I think we're all feeling the same. So hope everybody's doing good, feeling healthy and happy. And enjoy the music. Yeah, tip bucket up here. Oh yeah, and hello to the Facebook. We were live streaming.
Tip jar.
That's right. All right, you guys, I think we got time for about one more song here. So lots of love, Jason Jones, Peter Penhollow, Dave Getz, Rob Fordyce, Kimmy Keating, I'm Tom Finch. Lots of love.
Thank you.
All right, thanks so much, you guys. Lots of love. Have a great rest of your Sunday. Come see us in Fairfax on Saturday. We're playing on the Perry's Patio Saturday, 5 to 8. 4 to 7, 5 to 8. Yeah, one of those. Thankfully, I've got lots of gigs to get confused about when my gigs are again. So, yeah, have a great rest of your weekend, everybody. And yeah, we'd like to thank Pat Townsend here at Creekside Pizza. I'd like to thank Guy Myers. Thank Thomas here for recording and JJ for helping with the sound. Oh, we got some pizzas here. Yeah, look at that. What's up? Encore. You guys want to hear one more? We could probably squeeze one out. You gotta make some noise though. You guys, how it works. That'll do. Sometimes it doesn't take much, you know. You gotta make a little, it's like, yeah. Honorary, yeah. Okay, come on up, give me.
Feeling fine.
You guys want to hear some bass guitar? Want to hear some bass? I want to hear some bass. Come on, Rob. Give us some bass, brother. Thank you. right, much love, everybody. Yes. Yeah, we have a beautiful rest of your night. Drive safe. We'll see you next time. Come see us Saturday in Paris.
You can be my friend with your dad on Facebook if you want.
Maybe.
I knew it would be. I'm fucking those two cents for a kid.
That was awesome.
Yeah, baby.
It was great to see you guys. Oh, you're so
you too.
Thank you.